Guess what? We have a combine. Yeah, Father was saying about you were interested in putting peas up here.
But not this year.
No, what, second crop of wheat and then put peas in behind?
Yeah.
So that goes like a cover crop as well, then just harvest them, plough it all straight back in again?
Yeah. Straight into wheat afterwards.
Yeah.
Alright, bad bit of straw.
Actually, I thought the straw was going to be poor, but that actually looks alright.
There's some bloody straw there.
Because a crop ain't that tall.
Yep.
Yeah.
What did you get here?
Yeah, you do that last bit. Well, I'll jump out in a second. I'll shift my lander out of the way anyway. thank you. The first sample's in the barn. It would certainly need cleaning. Got a few beans in there from the... Oh, these aren't very clever. Well, it would certainly need cleaning if we were going to use it for seed. But... there's my spot there for... that. I'm not unhappy with that. Drone time. come and join you for a sec. Oh, it's cooler in here.
Yeah, it's lovely in here.
Actually, the grain size looks better there than it did from around the outside.
It do look really nice and plump, really. It'd be interesting to see what our moisture is now. We'll get it in the shed.
Yeah. I went down to where Andy dug that bit of pond out down the bottom there yesterday, yeah. And I rubbed one out. That was a bit small down there.
Right.
But well, that was just where the ground was very compact and capped off.
Yeah, it was wet down in that bottom corner, wasn't it? You rode rain with me when we drilled it.
Yeah.
So it's wet down there.
This is what it's all about. Aircon. Well, that looks a cleaner sample than what we took off the headland. Actually, yeah, not massive grains, but it's not as small as I thought it was going to be.
Yeah, I don't know about green at all, not really. Keep considering.
Oh, it's better than I thought it was going to be.
Yeah.
It's warm. Hello, mate. Hello, mate. Yeah, there's some logic in that.
About 2 grand, I think, you see.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think...
You don't want a wheel mark over it.
Not really, no. Yeah, roadkill, no.
15.7, that's dropped nearly 1% already. So,
yeah. That'll do, won't it?
Yeah. Is that not the back?
That'll do.
77.6 bushel weight.
How much?
77.6, that's pretty high. 29
degrees heat though, so we will need to get it heat up and get this fans on. Yeah. He's cut the corner.
Yeah, just walk him up and tip himself because I can't fit up that short length. Oh, very
nice. Bit longer right here. I think it's because it was a bit bumpier.
Well, we'll start with that and see where that takes us. The other gear.
Yeah.
The trouble is, a short run like that, you can't do anything in that amount of time. By the time you're all square, it's
yeah, it's trying to turn around again.
Yeah. Yeah, it must be yielding pretty tidy. To it's what I do. I went in, took the moisture, pushed it up.
Yeah.
And the beacons are on again. See, so he's in quite a small triangular shaped field. So it's not the handiest, but
yeah. Well, I think what we had in the middle was a lot better than what we had around the, because all down here was as wet as hell, wasn't it?
I know, and you got stuck with a drill down in this hedgerow.
Yeah.
But you just don't credit how wet it was when we were trying to plant it.
You could really do with a camera on the back of here, can you?
When you're buying us.
Yeah. You see the whole hay team, they put cameras on the back of their hay trailers.
The trouble is that you can't deny anything then, can you? It's on court on camera.
Well, I think it's just, I don't think it records, I think it just...
just a back reversing.
Yeah. Well,
closer to the front.
Could be worse, it could be silage.
Yeah. Sweet ass, I've got to drop the trailer off and get the header on.
Thank you. was exciting. He's going to open the gate.
Right, we're going up with him.
Okay, then.
Alright, yeah. Was that a bit of a squeaky bum moment?
Absolutely.
It's a bit of squeaky bum up through there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Where's the old man? Don't run him over. Oh, he's by the gate, that's alright.
Working
error,
man. Reducing
the spread of the virus. We'll give the last word to Amanda. Just to end. Yeah, surprise. I know it's scary. I was worried myself and things like that, but once everything gets started, once we all get back in, I think it'll be not normal, but as back to normal as we can. And I was just thinking, seeing all the kids, and I know you'll feel the same, so good luck.
Now to the fallout. Lots
spot on.
Of you are still talking about. Yesterday, the BBC's top
well over again. Which other gate we
yeah. Yeah. So that all this bank here, where I push it level, I just pushed what was dug out of the ditch back into the ditch. So it still might be a little bit soft across here. That was an adventure. Yeah, probably. Yeah. I love potholes. Defense, that's the first time I've ever driven a Manitou, so I didn't ding it. It's not in the hedge, it's still running. Somewhere here, there's a bigger.
The shrew has been gathering.
I think we've seen enough combine for today. Time for a baler.